Hey guys, I've got some pretty good news. I have an on-site milling job this weekend and the client is okay with me filming. So I'm gonna get the sawmill packed up here and hauled down to the house. I think I'm gonna do a quick oil change on it. Grease, just kind of go over it real quick and get it ready for tomorrow morning. Stick around. Well, it's about 10 to 7 Saturday morning, and I am loaded up and ready to go. It is raining as forecast, about 38 degrees, but that's actually pretty good sawmill weather if the rain stops, so let's get to it.
Yeah,
I broke
the bolt off.
Yeah, not today.
Wow.
Still don't touch the car, but...
Hey guys, I hope you're enjoying the video so far. It's the middle of the month, and I want to take a quick second to tell you about this month's sale from Olight. The i5T, powered by a AA battery in Stardust. It's one of my favorite lights with the hat clip, instant headlamp. The M2R Pro is a 300 meter, 1800 lumen flashlight, rechargeable. Comes with a belt holster, a pocket clip, and this limited edition color, ocean camo. We have the Warrior X Pro, 500 meter throw, 2100 max lumens, in limited edition desert sunset. It also comes with the belt holster, a lanyard. Camping season is here. The O bulb is now in pink. It has a magnetic base. You can stick it anywhere. I have a couple of these in our RV. They are awesome. The rechargeable lights come with a magnetic USB charger. Of course, all the information's on their website. There are bundles you can build yourself. Click my link below, and when you check out, use my checkout code NS10. That'll get you 10% off of anything that's not on sale already. Do yourself a favor, check out Olight. You will be glad you did. I use these things all the time, honestly and literally, all the time. Thank you guys for checking it out, and let's get back to sawmilling.
this one off.
You want to do? You want to roll it?
Yeah, might as well.
Oh, jeez. All right, back off, Chad. Back off.
First nail of the job. Boom.
Thank you.
Well, we had a little carnage after day one. When I was trying to clearance the log for the mast to fit past, my chainsaw dropped down and it hooked this cover, and it broke the bolt holding this cover on. So not a big deal. I just need to easy out that broken bolt and put a new one in. Overall, it was a pretty awesome weekend. We got a bunch of lumber made for the new pole barn that he's gonna have built. I got a pretty darn generous tip. And thanks to the support that I get from you guys that go to the Olight website and use my link, I'm gonna be able to replace the two broken GoPro mounts that I also smashed this weekend. So I appreciate you guys watching. I appreciate the support, and we will see you soon.